Lyndsay, this is your transmission. It's low on fluid, but we don't see anywhere it's leaking. Now we're pulling the fill plug out of the transfer case. That is the fill plug. Go ahead and let that run out. Transfer case is way, way over full. That's where all your transmission fluid is going. Right there, it's still running out. And there's metal all in that. And that fluid looks really bad. Well, we're gonna pull the pan off the transmission and we're gonna see how that looks next.
Let me give you a hand.
How's that pan look?
The shavings and not the magnet.
It's piled up pretty deep. That's pretty deep. Hadn't been too long since it's been serviced either, because usually you've got to scrape that gasket off. We're able to get that gasket off with no scraping at all. Yeah. There's something going on. Had that much metal piled up on that magnet, that's